Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, base enclosure, wireless module, secondary hard disk drive, fan, heatsink, and left speaker. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the power connector and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Disconnect the power connector cable from its connector on the system board. Carefully lift the top cover and open the notebook. While supporting the top cover, remove the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the 5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully remove the alignment pins on the top cover from the display panel hinges and remove. Replacement. Note, before installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover: system board with memory modules, RTC battery and USB board ribbon cable, right speaker, USB board, power connector cable, hard disk drive assembly, solid state drive, if installed, touchpad board. Insert the alignment pins on the top cover into the display panel hinges. Important: ensure the power connector and wireless antenna cables are properly routed under the right display panel hinge. While supporting the top cover, replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Replace the 5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Replace the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Close the notebook. Connect the power connector cable into its connector on the system board.